I want all the spotlights on this big X in the middle of the stage.
Got it.
Oh, hi, Bob.
Hi, Frank. Hey, what's with this big stage?
Oh, I'm inviting God to make an appearance before us.
You're doing what?
I figure many of us would believe in God if he would just let us see him. So I rented this stage.
Frank, you can see how complex creation is, and you know all the prophecies in the Bible that were fulfilled, and still you want God to appear on stage so you can see him and then believe?
Well, of course. If God exists, this would be a great opportunity for him to prove it.
So you expect him to do a little song and dance for you?
Well, if he loves me, then he'll appear.
Frank, 2,000 years ago, God did appear. Jesus came to earth and died on the cross so that by believing in him, we could have eternal life. He made sure that even after 2,000 years, you would hear that message.
So where is he?
He's here. But we must come to him on his terms, not ours.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at LifelinePro.com.